I used to hate facial hair. Then it grew on me.